Here is the city of Gadir, formerly called Tartessus. Here are the pillars of stubborn Hercules. They groan under the hard north wind, but stand fixed in their place. And here rises the head of the mountain chain, whose whole lofty and rocky mass runs chiefly towards the warm south wind. Under the head of this range, the Estrimnic Gulf opens before the inhabitants, in which stand the Estrimnides Islands, widely scattered and rich in minerals, tin and lead. Here is a vigorous people, proud in spirit, skillful at their work, and in their famous skiffs, they sail wildly over the torpid gulf and the abyss of the monster-infested ocean. These people have no knowledge of building ships of pine, but a thing to marvel at, they always construct their ships of skins, sewn together, and often in a hide, speed over the vast deep. From thence, it is a 2 days' voyage to the sacred island, so the ancients called it. This lies amid the waves, abounding in verdure, and the race of the Ierni, widespread, dwell there. Next, after it, extends the island of the Albiones. Swift my car of speed, its stern turned to Dera. Hateful my journey on the high seas, sailing for the coast of Alba. The seagulls of Lough Foul before me and behind me, they do not approach my car. Miserable is our departure. If all of Alba were mine, from coast to coast, I would rather by far my own place on the gentle plains of death.